Hi guys, hope you're well.
Thank you.
job's damaged, so I might get rid of this one. Doing a world, one of the World of Truck Events ones. And it's raining as well. There's actually a few. How have you been? Any better? Because when I turn my sound down, I turn my sound down on Streamlabs, you can hardly hear the game. I am driving to Manchester with the World of Truck event. Do me a favour, Pros, if you would, love me. Let me know if you can hear the game sound now, please. That's because I've turned the desktop audio off. I don't know how. How about that? That too loud. It's louder than when it's quiet. Is it not as loud as before? But you can still hear the game and hear me as well, yeah? Yeah, thank you for that, Pros. Mile left. I've done all of them at the moment. It's just I just like ticking. I just keep carrying on. There's so much to do, you know, so. How many have you done now then, pros? Have you done any? If you don't mind me asking. Alright, so basically, you play single player then, yeah? At least you're nearly there, you got, four more. So you're not far off. I don't, can't remember, is it 10 or 12 drops? I can't remember now. So guys, if you like in the stream, please give us that thumbs up on the like button, and also if you would subscribe as well, it'd be much appreciated, and also hit the notification bell to tell you when I'm next live. I've had that problem as well, that hasn't been caught. You have to do them from different cities, don't you? I think I did the same city again and it didn't count or something, I don't know. Might be that, but I don't know. Right up my backside while it's going off here. To be fair, I've done these Manchester jobs quite often, you know, because obviously they reset every three days. Since I've been to Manchester, it hasn't been that bad. It's been a little queue, but not as bad as where I've been before. Not as crowded as like the other cities. Don't know why.
Alfonso 1591, you're gonna get reported for that. You're on the wrong side of the road. You're live on YouTube, by the way. Being reported. That boat sounds loud.
Bodyman, I'm at Fulbeck, okay?
Yeah, there is actually a prod. Give me one moment. I've just found there's a sound it's a sound plugin. You might have heard it a couple. This one, it whistles, you know, it's like, you'll hear it if I can get it working.
The Southampton.
Spok.
Boże, jaka to inna nazwa.
No to szerokości, czystej drogi.
A, dzięki.
Oh, it's not working, one minute. I've done something wrong. I will get it working. I took it out because I thought it might have got a bit loud for the stream. You just have to play about with it a little bit. Why's it bloody not working? Bear with me, pros. Let me try that. I think I know now. You'll hear the difference, honestly. Got a nice sound to it. Right. Third time lucky, hopefully. Working. Oh no, it does work in multiplayer. Cause I set it up for state the other day, and it's working. Just setting it up's a problem. Let me try this one then. Do apologise about this. You have to quit the game to make it work, you know what I mean? So I did it the other day and it was did it straight away. Like I say, it's too much messing about. I can't get it working, Pros. I'll have to get it working next time for you. Once I get it working again, I'll do another stream with it on. That's alright.
Pitka Kuljetus!
Yeah, no worries, Pros. Because I'll probably do, might do a stream later on if we can get it working. Or later on tonight. Lad, put your foot down. Because the trucks are quite big, aren't they, and the trailers are quite long as well, aren't they, so... I struggled the other day parking up, dropping off the trailer, sorry. And it was awkward parking, I couldn't do it. with the American trucks, though, pros. Excuse me. Yeah. I do, yeah. When I have... When I play American trucks, sorry, I like to have the trucks with, like, the big... you know, the front, the bonnet, or the hood, or whatever. So I can see then, because if it's just flat, I don't know what, you know, like that. Because on these trucks, on a Euro truck, you have that mirror in the corner over there, look, that one there. So I know how far off I am if I'm behind something there. Or if I'm on single play, I know where, if there's a car in front of me or a truck or whatever. I do use the interior camera, yeah, I do, yeah. I've also got Twitch now, Pros, but I'm not 100% how. I'm going to play about with it later and see if I can stream on there as well. Oh, I might just do one, like, stream on YouTube one time and stream on Twitch another time, like that. But I'm only using a laptop, so... Find it hard with the interior camera. Yeah, it can be a bit tricky. You get used to it though after a while. Excuse me. Yeah, but like I said, I'll have to set it up first. I'm not 100% how you set it up yet, so... I prefer ETS because the map is so much bigger. And you can do loads of stuff when you throw it. And ETS is alright. I'm starting to like it a little bit more now than what I used to. What about yourself? What do you prefer the most, ATS or ETS? that's another thing as well. ETS is not a lot of scenery. You know, like. Compared to ETS, ETS has a lot of scenery. Especially when you play pro mods on single player. Oh my god, that's nice, is that? With this 56 mile an hour, because it's slow, isn't it? System you've got pros, because I what I'm using now, I'm using a gaming laptop now, i7 MSI gaming laptop, and before on my old laptop it wasn't even a gaming laptop, it was just like a standard, you know, work laptop and stuff. And that run pro mods, so I presume your computer will be better than that, so it should run it. No, I'm not sleeping. Right, let me try this one now. So we'd Steam. Right. I have actually done some streams on Pro Mods as well, Proz. So. You'll be able to have a look and see what it's like. Turn the game sound down a little bit now. You can still hear the game and me now. I think it was still a bit loud, the game. But it's not as loud now. In Manchester, need this middle lane. Yeah, I think before, because I'm watching it on my tablet as well, and the game sounded loud because before I had to go close to my mic. Now I don't have to, I'm sat back, you know, so I don't have to shout. How's Robus anyway? Moving house soon, so when I move house, I'm gonna buy a setup, you know, like a racing seat, you know, all that, you know, like a cockpit. Feels like you are actually in a car then, and it'd be comfier. Yeah. No worries. yeah, it'd be double comfy, yeah, because it'd be like cushion, you know, it'd be soft, so. So guys, if you're liking the stream, if you could put send us a thumbs up. And if you like, if you subscribe, it'd be much appreciated. And you click the notification bell to tell you when I'm next live. Alright, so then how are you? Thank you for popping in. I don't know why you're bored for bored. What have you done? Not being banned, have you? Video evidence. You'll have to send me the video evidence chat on Discord. If you got one. And if you haven't got one, you can appeal it. Alright, Jack, thank you for popping in anyway. Let's have a little chat. Speak to you soon. Miles away from Manchester.
What should I say? Manchester.
I have driven the new man truck and I don't like it. It's slow. It drinks fuel. But, I don't know. If you put a 750 engine in it, it might be a different story. I do like the indicator. The ticky bit. Me, I prefer stuff with power in it. You know, I don't like slow truck, you know, I don't like, you know. I don't like driving slow, really. I'm only driving slow on this one because it's 56 mile an hour. Because it's external, isn't it, so. It's a farmhouse in the middle of the motorway. Oh yeah, I can drive fast when I want to. Yeah, it's basically it's like a big farm out on that, all that grass there, what that big section of the grass. There's a big farmhouse there, and when you go on that actual motorway, you drive past it, and you know there's so you're going up the motorway, you can drive past it, going down the motorway, you drive past it. It's mental. Manchester.
However, I'm gonna... 我要去上海，现在那个我等下去布莱梅拉那一趟货。
Are you on a single player then, Proz? You are, aren't you? Sort yourselves out. Alright. Just give me one moment. Bear one moment, guys, please. Sorry about that. got to unpack it, so I might be able to go as fast. Stop it now. Trailer this time. lost it then, pros. Slow it down a little bit. Likes on my video, thank you very much guys, really do appreciate it. Thank you. Dora. Get another job from there. Six, you're on wrong side of the road. 2557, you're on the wrong side of the road, not me. Three, one, eight, it's supposed to stop at red lights. Just realised I've got not. I ain't got my CB on. Talking to myself. Thank you. Right, guys, I'm going to end it there anyway. We'll be back soon.